There's the boss. Vehicle cargo. Okay, if you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the cars. See what's on the market and make your purchase. So this is your summary page. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position and the higher the resale price. Shipments come in 3 sizes. You're a wholesaler, so you don't differentiate over what you're holding. You just buy whatever's on the market. You can buy small, you know, minimizing your outlay and your risk. Or you can buy big with a view to stockpiling quickly and offloading to the wealthier buyers. When you click buy, the money leaves your account. It's on you to collect the product and to get it to the warehouse. Dealers can be untrustworthy, but that's life, I'm afraid.
You're looking good. Really.
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse. Should be straightforward.
All more
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
You're Efe!
Well done, boss. Right here? The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though, so the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky, so find a level you're comfortable with and sell there.
Fresh meat! Long time no brooding silence, my friend! Get over here to the freak shop. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We definitely got drugs, though. Just get over here!
See you later.
From a toad to a prince. That's it! Never forget about your suspension! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8. Stop by the office soon and I'll show you.
Hi.
The reality cooking show.
Good shit.
Until next time.
What you thinking?
I know you wasted a lot of people, but you have, like, a friendly kind of energy. See you later,
BK
friend.
DK! Bye now.
See you around.
get into anything fun? Good to see you. Come back soon.
Enjoy your trip.
You've seen the news? Apparently, a Humane Labs van carrying toxic chemicals tipped over and it's a real fucking mess. Soon as I heard toxic chemicals, I was like, cha-ching, sign me up, bitch. The cleanup's going on right now. Cops aren't even allowed there yet because of the fumes. Just one box of those chemicals will keep us on schedule. I say we join the cleanup effort and steal one.
Check them out!
Total dick.
Get behind something! Suck my lead! Dick! Come on, get it up! You fucking wrong soldier! Dick!
Air down! Stop!
I'm a fucking Marine!
We lost Trey!
On the floor! Hit the deck!
Stop already! You an ass!
Don't fuck with me!
Still here, friend.